Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG Chick. Finally made it across to the other side of this chasm here. Pretty exciting. I'm trying to get across and several false steps in trying to do so. This is the area we saw where the game glitched out. We were up on some rocks. It was a big area. Like, not much here. There's a container. Ooh, platinum. Oh, and something to scan? Oh. We've found platinum so many times before, though. Alright. I'll take it. Research data. Right, we were on rocks. We were trying to get across from there. And we ended up on some rocks. And we literally couldn't move off the rocks and drop down to this. Might have actually been on the other side. No, it was over here. Just dropping down. I mean, it didn't... We were able to just walk down the rocks, but we were dying. Because the game did not want us going that way. What did you see? See, every once in a while I hear that, but there's nothing... I can't see anything found. Some nickel. Container. What the hell was that? They're fighting all the way down there. I'm not bothering with them. It doesn't matter. Cool, look at this container tucked away. And Garen Commander Armor 6. We found that before in Meditation Crystals. Yay! An awful lot of noise for being all the way down there. I'm not sure we could even jump down there. I know we'd probably be out of mission area. It'll place us back up here and I'll be injured with my shields gone. Not my idea of a fun time. Okay, stairs. I know stairs, I can do stairs. Oh, mineral cache. Blink! Beacon optics. So many containers. These poor guys are gonna look in their chests and be like, there's nothing left, they took everything from every container. Even the one by the door.
Activating automated forward station
deployment. Oh, cool. Forward station... down there, okay. 22% viability. Oh, and there's baddies over there, that way. They're down somewhere. They're waiting to greet us, I'm sure. Some cryo ammo. We don't find the ammos that often. When we do, it's a real treat. What baddies that way, too. Well, I see you.
Time to fight!
Time to break apart watermelon. Ow. Oh, I see you. Why, thank you. More? Ammo. Anything new? Yeah. Nexus urgent dispatch. Nexus dispatch found. Presenting. Transmission successful. Analysis. The ancestral home of the Angara is a lush jungle planet. However, scans detect plant life on Hervarl exhibiting maladaptive, unsustainable growth patterns. The abnormal mutations suggest something is terribly wrong with Hervarl's ecology. Attachments downloaded. What? Unsustainable growth? Is this literally saying we either have no life on planets or too much life? Are you kidding me? What's that weird human story about the bears and the porridge? Jaren Tan, Initiative Director. Nexus, Goldilocks. Also, calm down, please, Addison. Kesh says, stop replying all. This went out to everyone, not just leadership. Kesh. They're bossy to each other. They don't really get along very well, do they? Well, we need to go this way. Although I want to find these things and kill them. They found me first. Charging through the brush or marshland? Both?
Above us!
Hostile shuttle.
Oh, incoming. Crap.
Get ready to fight!
That's right, I never leveled up, did I? What are you shooting at? Container and level up. They're still fighting? Guys, alright? Alright. Tap button. Let's get pistol the rest of the way up if I can. Yeah. Plus 20% pistol damage. Also increases accuracy and weak. Oh, unassisted. What's this say? Increases pistol damage and also increases accuracy. Oh, I use the aim function. When using the aim function. Okay, good. Initiative commando, huh? He's locked. And she's locked. Well, once I do their loyalty missions, I can get them all. Oh, crap! Crap, it scared the crap out of me. Holy... Ugh. Good God. Alright. You want to play hardball? Sure. That thing came out of nowhere. Oh, I see you. One down? That guy's right over there. All right. No help for you. I'm not firing at anybody in particular. I gotta get close, so I can't see where the shots are coming from. Old Palav. Be right there. I think he's on that. Oh, I see him. Never mind. There's one. Is he up in a tree or something? Up there? Oh, I see ya. They took care of you.
Got them all.
With extreme prejudice. I'm full of ammo. Alright. Just making sure. Sounds like someone punched you right in the gut. Initiative Spearpoint Helmet. 6. It only has 8% max shields. Huh. I think I've read this stuff about the initiative stuff. So. Why is he wearing initiative stuff? Or she, I don't know. One more. Oh, he's still alive?
Fight the dust.
Oh, there's another one. He's down below? Oh, I see him. He jumped back up. Oh, it's an Addy thing. We got more company this way. Well, they're down. Probably just some of those bug things. Creepers, Addy, whatever the hell. I didn't mean to hit that. Here we go. Remains on the ledge. Ooh, Railcar data pad. Cool stuff. Stop screaming. Archive system. Let's check this first. Hope. Aksuru comforted me in my pain and rage. He had been a slave of the cat and barely escaped one of their camps. He understood the horrors our people had faced for decades under the enemy's occupation. He reminded me of who our people were before, how we had bent the stars to our wills. The cat had taken our greatest achievements, but they had never changed who we were. Axel told me, it's a translation error, Axel told me of his new movement. He called it the Rokar, a name from the distant past, a group of great warriors who defended our civilization. Great warriors. Axel offered a chance to reclaim what the cat had taken from me, not my loved ones, but the sense of control I'd lost with them. I would never need to feel powerless again. I listened to his voice, saw through his eyes, and believed in him. Okay. What's this archive system?
This thing's wrecked. Vines and computers don't mix.
Pathfinder, we might be able to reconnect power.
Oh yeah? How do we do that?
Cables. Could use these to reroute power to that console.
Cables in here? These cables? I don't see anything to select. There's some platinum though. I can't reach that. It's out back. I guess the cables are out here somewhere. I got that platinum, y'all. What was a generator?
Old generator. Might still work.
Okay.
That should get that console up and running again.
Oh, I thought we had to find cables. Alright. Let's check it out. Yeah. Oh. Hello.
This is it. Amara Dosen. This must be her. They moved her across the planet.
Downloading information.
Let's get this to Amurd.
Okay, cool. Oh, that's the lost sister thing. Cool. I kind of forgot about that.
Aksu, coming! Aksu! Anyone! We're under attack!
He's in here. I can hear him. You guys ready?
Going in there last. Let me check everything out first. Interesting. Very similar to the little areas we find on Vold. With this equipment, the way it's set up like this. Guy stands here, there was a keyboard or something there. Excuse me. Invasion. I followed Aksul across Vold, and we found more like us. People who had lost everything to the cat. Survivors, lost and hopeless. He opened their eyes the way he had mine, and the Rokar's ranks grew. We came to Havarl to build a place where we could plan in safety and hone the skills we would need to fulfill our mission of freeing our people from oppression. We didn't realize a new enemy had already invaded. Strange creatures from another galaxy hiding in a canyon. Aksul knew this was a sign. We were meant to find them. We sent a group to confront this threat. The invaders shouted at us in a language you didn't understand, but we witnessed the truth of their intentions. We saw the weapons in their hands. We showed them we had weapons of our own, and they fled from our power. It was the first time I'd felt happy since the last morning I saw my family alive. Being that they fled, I'm thinking they're, initiative people, not the, cat. Cat just fight to the death, I'm assuming. And not just with us. Anything up back here? Oh, more mineral cache. Some nickel. So much goodies. Much goodies. Many surprises. Okay, so we've been in here. And this is where we're headed, and then we've been there, so three buildings total. I don't suppose that's anything. How do I get up there? I can't jump up there, can I? Nope. Alright, never mind. Oh! Almost missed another mineral cache. I must have so much of these minerals. From as far as I can tell, it's always the same ones. More nickel? How much nickel do we have?
You've killed men under my charge. And now you'll crown that achievement by killing me too.
Not necessarily.
And you. I know your face. Why do you help these murderers?
Ryder's an ally. She's already helped the scientists at Dar Palev.
Yeah, they were shooting at us.
No. And they should be ashamed. After all we've been through with the Ket. Tell me why you come here, so I know why I've died.
So dramatic.
Really? Can we take the drama down a notch? Two notches? I don't even have a gun up. I have an artifact or heirloom or something. I'm going to set it down, and I need you to take hold of it.
What?
You heard me. bend down and get that thing.
And?
Is it doing something?
Study it.
Doesn't look like it.
Wait. There are things like this in the museum on Aya.
You've been looking
at it? Ancient Angaran tech. This fits over a hand. Contacts on the inside for my electric control of... What did you do to me?
You okay?
Are you all right?
I know things. The underground monolith. I remember. Pain. Desperation.
I drink and I know things.
You take me there, please. If you do this, we can save Havarl. Together.
You're an alien. I can't trust.
Then let me try to earn your trust. Please.
Deep beneath the surface, but not far. Meet me here. These coordinates will guide you the rest of the way. Just let me compose myself first.
Okay. Meet Taavos at the entrance to the Lost Monolith.
Yes?
Why do you hate aliens so much?
Why do you and the rest of the Rokar hate aliens so much?
With everything the Ket have done, how can we not? If the Rokar discover I helped you, they will see me as a traitor.
You're gonna have to trust me.
I'm the only one, as far as I know, who can reset the monolith and the vault. This isn't for me. This is for Havarl.
Requiring an alien to rescue our homeworld. Don't you see what a disgrace that is?
Any port in a storm.
Or even to work with you, and yet detesting you. My head's a mess.
We'll find you a good therapist. I don't know. Oh, here's a terminal we can activate. Don't mind me while I read through all your messages. Taavos, you've heard of the new aliens? They show interest in the Remnant, just like the cat. The Remnant is very important to Havarl, to all Angara. The alien must not be permitted to sabotage that technology. I need you to go to the monoliths. If the aliens seek the Remnant there, you and your men must stop them. Hide in the old Dar of Palav. The jungle has reclaimed it. Perhaps some structures might yet stand. The researchers that have taken over the landing zone will not find you. They are soft. They will not venture far from their station. Axul. Well, we found you, buddy. A traitor. One of our own has joined with the alien. If you see him, do not hesitate to let him know what the Rokar think of this betrayal. Axul. Well, you haven't identified the traitor. How are they supposed to know if they see him? Not yet. Taavos, I'm not surprised to hear the scientists are working with the alien. No, do not move against them. They are still our people. I will have to think on this. Exul. All right. You think on this. It's a container. Excuse me. I'm finding a lot of this Agaran Commando Armor 6. How many items do we have? Well, that's not it. We can only pick up 10 more items. I was wondering if we were getting close to full. Alright, so now what? Oh, meet Taavos at the entrance. You know, he said meet me here. Which is, that's not it. So I'm going back across now. Aren't there more things to uncover on this side? Let me hang a right and see if there's anything else here. Plus first I have to go down. What waits for us? Ancient courtyard has a lot of baddies. Oh. Find a little cover.
Gravity goes away in 3, 2.
Thank you. These things get right in your personal space. More thingies this way. Oh.
So much violence.
Got that right. How about that for a little of the ultra violence? Double take.
We're not alone. Excellently done.
Is that it? Alright, let's go back. I guess there's not much across this side. Turn right and we got a wall. Can we go through here? Wait. Oh, that's something, isn't it? Let's see what's through here. Okay. I hear you. Where we are now. Is this another way across? It could be. Or it's just a wall. That sounds scary. Well, if you want nickel, just come to this place. Alright.